Okay, as you can see, we put the mouth in. We can work the mouth and the eyes all around. Everybody, you know, everybody has a different shape face, so whatever shape face Gabby we're working with, we'll work it for you that looks best for you. While that dries, we can then put in the white highlights that is typically, you know, cat, and some tabby stripes.